great thing that happened in the heavenlies. And this is the return of Christ to set up his kingdom, not on the mountain, but there in Jerusalem. And ladies and gentlemen, we have come with him at that time, and we'll never be back in the real heaven, because now he dwells on earth, and the prayer has been answered. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. The prayer that we've prayed for 2,000 years, and it's going to be eternal life here on terra firma where we've been in the past. You talk about traveling in those days, you're going to see it all.
Well, you know, Jack, I think we're seeing it all right now, don't you, friends? So many signs pointing to the return of the Lord. But give us some of those signs pointing to the sign, Jack, the one you're talking about.
Well, first of all, Jesus said in Matthew 24:36, but of that day and hour knows no man, no, not the angels of heaven. And we've got Christians, they say, oh, it could be another 1,000 years. You're a backslider. You don't know what you're talking about. Because Jesus went on to say, preceding that, in verse 33, you'll know when it's near, even at the door. That hour has arrived. All 500 signs are here that say that he's coming back to the earth. And then when we're here with him, there'll be another 500, 1,000 of them. First, he said there'll be false Christ and false prophets, Matthew 24, verses 5, 11, and 24. There should be wars and rumors of wars. Nation shall rise against nation, kingdom against kingdom. And right now, we understand that better than ever, because in the Middle East, they're fighting among the kingdoms, Shiites, Sunnis, and the rest. He continued, there will be pestilences galore. We've picked up 25 new diseases from animals and insects just in the last 25 years, one a year. And he said, verse 9, you shall be hated of all nations for my name's sake.